And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. Hooked him. DDT! Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact. He's looking at it. This just ain't gonna do it. And he breaks free just when you thought he was out of this one. Dominating shoulder tackle. Harsh impact. Here we go. Start the count. Oh, man. Ooh, kick to the face. He might have it. Is he done? He's starting to feel it here. He fights his way free. But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out? Oof. We got a cover. And he breaks the cover. Yeah, I seem to be just testing the waters a bit there. Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, what impact! Oh, and he dodges out of the way. What? Hooked up, and this might be it! Oh my! What a strike! Oh boy, he is rolling! What a stomp! Good grief! He's looking a little weary here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it. He has to be... Oh, what a slam! But he's got to capitalize now! That'll knock you silly, that's for sure. Here he goes! Is he done? He breaks out! He's not done just yet, Michael. He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with. Nailed it. Can he finish the job? I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take. Got the shoulders down. Wait a minute. It was right here in New Orleans that Paige defeated AJ Lee in her WWE debut to capture the Divas Championship. And you get the sense we'll be adding to that history by the time tonight's over. Look at this. This could end it in a hurry. There's no way he's giving up now. And he finds a way free. Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole. What a strike. Gaining some extra leverage here. Concern for the rules. And he got a near fall out of it. There is no quit in this man tonight. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Hurricane Rana! Well, breakneck speed, one of Hurricane Rana. You gotta believe this one's over! What's this? Black driver! People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. Oh boy, he is rolling. And the DDT! Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available. Oh man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron. He wants it one more time. DDT! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Looks like the second time's gonna be the charm here. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us.